about a 7.5 foot tall stone-based arcane automaton that has its arms kind of built into the wire wench device. And you've seen this before, these are what actually run the gondolas up and down the wire.
Sweet.
The door's close behind.
It's just attached to the wires?
Yeah, the wires, the gondola itself, it has a like a spindle piece on each side that runs through, and so I can go ahead and crank it up, which pulls it across the gondola.
Humanoid looking
upper
thing?
Half humanoid it, going whoa, whoa, whoa,
yep.
Whoa.
Dope.
That's cool.
Hi!
No reaction.
Can't hear us?
Not quite like you, is he?
No.
Does that make you lonely?
No, I've got all of you.
Gondola closes.
It's got its purpose.
Should we free him?
Oh, we're gonna play that game.
Oh, my boy. Favorite game.
Free him from this fresh hell that he's in.
Probably gets great joy from his role and his task.
It's okay, well, leave him alone.
Two people.
Whoops.
Oh,
my bad.
Fine.